In this video, we will learn to find the limit of sine of x upon pi minus x as x approaches pi. Let us assume L is the limit of sine of x upon pi minus x as x approaches pi. Now, let us assume y is equal to pi minus x. Thus, above statement implies x approaches to pi if and only if y approaches 0. Substitution of x in terms of y gives us L is equal to limit of sine of pi minus y upon y as y approaches 0. We know sine of pi minus y is equal to sine of y. The verification of this trigonometry identity has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So, L is equal to limit of sine of y upon y as y approaches 0. We know limit of sine of y upon y as y approaches 0 is equal to 1. So, limit L is equal to 1. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.